बिजनेस इकोनॉमिक्स इट इज डिफाइंड एज अ सोशल साइंस विच कवर्स द एक्शंस ऑफ इंडिविजुअल्स इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ प्रोड्यूसिंग एक्सचेंजिंग एंड कंज्यूमिंग ऑफ गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज अकॉर्डिंग टू लॉर्ड रॉबर्न्स इकोनॉमिक्स इज द साइंस विच स्टडीज ह्यूमन बिहेवियर एज अ रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन एंड्स एंड स्कार्स मीन्स विच हैव अल्टरनेटिव यूजेस Business economics, it deals with the decision making and forward planning in uncertainty and integrate economic theory with business practice for the purpose of facilitating decision making and forward planning by management. Business economics is concerned with economic issues and problems related to business organization, management and strategy. Issues and problems include an explanation of why corporate firms emerge and exist, why they expand, the significance of organizational structure, the relationship of firms with the employees, the providers of capital, the customers, the government, the interactions between firms and the business environment. Nature of business economics. Macroeconomic nature, because it deals with matters of a particular business firm only. Business economics is a normative science. It studies the matters concerned the aims and objectives of a business firm. It determines the methods to be adopted for achieving such objectives. Macroeconomic uses. The nature of microeconomics, it also uses macroeconomic approaches frequently because business cycle, national income, public finance, foreign trade are essential for business economics. So business economics uses the macroeconomic for taking business decisions. Its term is used in a variety of ways. Sometimes it is used as with industrial economics and economics for business. One view of the difference between economics for business and managerial economics. These would be that business economics is wider in its scope than industrial economics, in that it would be concerned not only with industry but also business in the service sector. Economics for business looks at the major principle of economics but focuses on applying these economic principles to the real world of business. Why it is important? Business economics is a useful subject. In fact, it is the most significant of all social sciences. Its study is highly useful for analyzing and understanding the various economic problems. Its study brings utility to all sections of the people. Business economics became the intellectual religion of the day. It is useful to the finance minister and the personal working in the finance department. It provides a good knowledge about public revenue, public debt, and public expenditures. Useful to the minister for planning. It furnishes a good knowledge about the various types of plans. Useful for the banker, trade union leaders, and business. Statesman. Businessman can study the fluctuations in business prices, production, and employment. They can adopt a proper strategy for purchasing goods and services.